production for Lindsay. Very good recommendation. Appreciate it. My Outliers is another cracker, written by Malcolm. You are correct as well. I discovered purely by accident yesterday Billy Joel's concert back in April at the Madison Square Garden. So he's been doing Madison Square Garden, and he said originally, it goes back to the 90s, I will play Madison Square Garden, I think it's about once a month, for as long as it sells out. And he got to the 100th in April, and I thought, what are they ever going to film this thing? Because that'll be well worth watching. As it turns out, and I'd forgotten about it, as it turns out, I discovered yesterday they did. And what, and we're all Billy Joel fans to a degree, but would I go to a Billy Joel concert? Would I watch it? This thing is unbelievable. First of all, Madison Square Garden's one of the great venues in the world. The way they've staged it, rigged it, lightened it, is absolutely sensational. They've got some amazing guests who just come out of nowhere. First one out, Seinfeld, bang, just like that. Then next, Sting. And here's the risk of bringing guests on. And they've done this throughout the time.